It's a big honor for the Russian mission to the United Nations to co-sponsor this unique exhibition together with UNOG, and we think it's important that this exhibition takes place when we actually celebrate the 75th anniversary of the creation of the United Nations and 100th anniversary of multilateral diplomacy. The pieces of art presented here demonstrate the goodwill of countries and their desire to unite their efforts in combating all the problems that we are facing today. As the Russian Federation, we presented two pieces of art and actually devoted to one theme, which is the Saint George slays the dragon. As you know, the symbol of Saint George is a Moscow symbol, and it's also depicted on the coat of arms in Russia. We have here the sculpture of our prominent sculptor, Russian-Georgian artist Zurab Tsereteli, which is called St. George. Actually, St. George defeats the evil, which is called good defeats the evil. And it's a unique piece of art because it was created from the fragments of the nuclear missiles, Russian SS-20 and American Pershing. It was done in 1990 after the treaty on intermediate range missiles was signed between the Soviet Union at that time and the United States, and these category of missiles were destroyed under the arrangements of this treaty. And this sculpture was presented as a gift of the Russian Federation to the United Nations in New York, and currently is located there on the grounds of the United Nations in New York. Actually, it symbolizes the way to disarmament and the need to dismantle all nuclear missiles, as it was agreed at that time by the Russian Federation and the United States. The second piece is also represented here, which is called St. George Slays the Dragon. And this painting is a part of unique environment of the Russian room, which is located in Geneva at the Palais. And it's very well depicts also this topic, this theme, and is a very good part of the Russian room, as we call it. This Russian room is usually used for bilateral meetings of high-ranking authorities, of high-ranking ministers, and many times it was visited by Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov, and also by other delegations. So we believe that this exhibition, and I think it's for the first time when the art pieces from UNOG traveled to another place here in Geneva, and we appreciate this initiative. That's why we co-sponsored this and supported this initiative. We think that by doing this, we will demonstrate to many people who I'm sure come here to visit the exhibition, and to have a look at the all pieces that are presented here, that we at the United Nations, all delegations, all countries would like to unite our efforts in promoting the principles of the United Nations and the goals of the United Nations. That's why we supported this initiative. And I want to also to extend our thanks to D10 Gallery, which actually provided this art space of for this exhibition. And we hope for the future cooperation with Victoria. And I think this is just the beginning, and we'll have many more similar events in the future. So I wish for all of those who come here to enjoy the paintings and to see the contribution of many, many countries to this joint goal that we are all share. Thank you.